Well, that was gonna hit somebody.
Let's go.
Yeah, pretty much.
My eyes.
That should do.
Mona's dizzy. His accuracy is down.
Oh, this was stupid. Shouldn't have done that. Because I'm gonna do that, and it's gonna fix it anyway. Should have charged.
Thank you. No time to thank.
Oh, don't even joke about that, Lilith. He's gonna somehow magically charm one of us so we'll be attacking Akechi.
This is my other self!
Persona.
No weaknesses? Well, how about we make it forget its skills?
Manifest!
I can be nice.
Persona!
All right.
Do it, but
I appreciate it. Hmm.
He's not hers.
Don't bother.
Yeah.
For Pete's sake.
He's completely dizzy. His accuracy is low.
Persona.
Joker, you're dizzy. It's gonna be hard to hit it with anything.
That should do it.
Mom's completely dizzy. His accuracy is low.
Not this one.
You have something to hit their weakness? Well, guess not. Oh, perfect.
I am thou.
No shadow from this palace, I've been out there on the sea of human souls. From now on, call me Fafnir. No need for honorifics, tummy.
That's a new one, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is, Morgana.
Okay.
Ouch, those guys hurt.
Oh, oh!
Alright, calm down. Stay. Oh, cool. I tried out. Go ahead.
Thank you very much.
Feel free.
Show me your true form!
Alright, let's check her persona. Yep. I don't care, you actually. It's about time for a hydration break, but I'm afraid that if I try to do it here in the middle of the zone, it will go badly, so the next safe room we'll try to do it.
I can feel it.
Nope, no, that's working. Right.
Show me your true form!
Man, they are a little bit long. Oh, hey!
Somewhere.
All of that just to put me on the other side of the wall, huh?
What would you like to do?
Go for it. All right. So now we're in a safe spot until we make this decision. Hydration break time. We're back. So let's go ahead and get this fight started. Wait, hold up. He's communicating with another shadow. Might be able to intercept these flunpa. Show back to your post. You're supposed to be in the observation room. And stick with the plan. Don't go acting on your own. I'm only trying to eliminate any potential risks for our master. But I guess I shouldn't keep my ID on me from out here. Fine, I'll return to my post.
Huh? What?
Sorry, Joker. Shadow's about to head out. Ambush. Quick, go, go, go. Phantom thieves, I must have been followed. Damn it, I told you, now we have to eliminate them for our master! I am Mises.
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
I am thou.
Dionysus uses psychic attacks. Okay, he uses fires. No, he blocks ice.
Persona.
Ready then.
Rabbit snap.
I think Dionysus blocks it. Okay. Oh, he's using light.
Too slow.
That was awesome, Mona.
That means you're probably weak to wind. Nope.
One enemy on the floor. Bonafide, bonafide.
Run.
On to the next.
Persona.
No.
You're weak to win.
Six.
How dare you?
Persona. Loki.
Personnel ID. Boom. We got the ID, now we just have to. It sure feels like we're one step closer to the treasure. Might as well try that ID on the door now. Way to cut off Sumare.
We did it!
You did it, Oracle. Oracle Senpai. Mwahaha, I like the sound of that. We're just bitching about her calling you Senpai. Like, from here on out, we're off the map. Keep your guard up, everyone. Alright, so before we go in there... two things. We're gonna tag the safe room here.
Why don't we rest...
We don't know what may be waiting
and
for us.
And we missed one door back in carefully. The other room. So, I almost feel like it's just going to be a locked door that's a dead end. But, leave no stone unturned.
Focus.
Oh, nice. Just making sure. All right, off the map.
Huh? What's this?
Kind of storage area. Ugh, we go through all the hassle of getting this ID and this is where we wind up? Don't be too disheartened just yet. Considering the size of this room, there's most likely multiple exits. If we can make our way through here, I believe we'll be much closer to the palace's central area. But basically, we just gotta keep charging off. Well, let's hurry up and get the hell out of here. Being psyched up well is fine, but we don't have the best visibility here. Stay on guard, alright?
I see it.
Dionysus.
I can feel it.
Called it. Creepy tentacle. Dead search balloon. Seriously, why is everything always broken? Creepy tentacles. Good mercury. Oh, treasure chest. That would be over there. Want the goodie? What is that? Nope, that jumps me all the way down.
I have something.
Good. Alright. It's like to get over there, I bet I have to go there. Don't trust you. Don't trust you.
I have something.
Show me your true form.
Noah. I look like one. Oh, good. Okay, we got that guy. Emperor's you. That one. Treasure team.
Is that a rare one?
Ooh, and it's got a rare item. Nice. Oh shit.
This is my other self.
I haven't fought one of these before. That's what it is.
Someone finish it.
Normal. Tangled USB cord. Really needs to take better care of his USB cords.
I can feel it.
I'll reveal your true form.
Focus.
Misprinted poster. Back to that. Right above that extra area. Batting. Jumped. Whoop. Maybe not. We're right above it.
It's somewhere.
But drop down there.
I have something.
It's bath here. Six. Deal with it.
I'll reveal your true form.
Ain't that the advantage?
Persona!
Don't rush this.
Here. Let's go. There.
Okay. them.
Impressive.
I will break them.
That should do.
These are hers.
Try it. This is my other self. I lend it. Surprisingly tough.
Support's on the way.
Oh, nice.
Sona.
You actually feel that you can get away with skeletons in your closet. Don't think so. We can reveal the truth up to the public. Put your hands up on to
go down.
Oh, freeze. Nice.
Some other way.
Really want to fight him, but it's like he's gonna be worth a ton of experience, and I'm nowhere near being able to.
The opposition is gone. Let's proceed.
So that should be every enemy in this room. So it should allow me free reign to run around and try to figure out how to get through this thing. Looks like possibly something behind. There, possibly.
Focus.
That looks like a dead spot. Oh wait, that's the way I'm supposed to go. Quick. How do I drop there? Down. Just have to concede I'll have to see us doing something later on, freeze up that chest. I suppose.
I can see it.
There. Well, what do you know? That isn't the end of the floor here, so.
I'll
I'll reveal your true form.
Great. Fusion alarm. I could find a safe room, I would be using you, for sure. Nope, here we go.
Oh.
Hey, look! Looks like it goes way over there. Is that
Shall
the exit?
We go?
Wrap this up, Joker.
I can see it.
Okay, looks like that's the way I'm actually supposed to go. Course. Check out this.
Oh.
Okay, over there is gonna be how I get to that chest, I bet you.
It's somewhere.
I'll reveal your true form.
Way down. Diamond! Okay, there we go. Finally, something that sounds like makes me move out of place.
I'll reveal your true form.
This is how we get to the chest over there.
Okay.
I'm detecting a badass. Joker, you okay?
Show me your true form!
We got the advantage. Don't rush this.
Let's go.
Fox, you gotta aim!
Let's go.
Finish him off.
Let's hunt them down.
Crow, looking good.
Not move a muscle.
Let's go.
Yeah, baby.
All out attack.
Not nearly enough. Oh dear.
Too slow.
Never thought a kid could get me this bad.
This is my other self.
It's like my system's a little bit unstable here. Odd that. Like my bitrate and stuff is showing unstable in the Twitch end. But at the same time. Looks pretty flat, so I'm sure they're...
Nice
well,
job, Crow.
On to the next trial.
Good work, everyone.
I'm not skipping any frames. So. I think it's Twitch being twitchy again.
Okay.